Artificial intelligence technology is already everywhere, in our smart homes and devices, across industries, and even in federal government. I am Taka Riga, GAO's Chief Data Scientist and Head of our Innovation Lab. As part of GAO's nonpartisan, fact-based support to the Congress, we have expanded our capabilities in science and technology issues, and one area we've been looking into is AI oversight. We've convened a forum of leading national experts to develop key practices for accountability and responsible use of AI in federal programs. Here is some of what they told us.
AI is a revolutionary technology that may impact everyone's everyday life.
It's important because AI is kind of expanding through every sector of the economy and even, I think, pretty much every sector of the government.
We definitely have to have diverse voices that are talking about this. It can't just be computer scientists. It can't just be policymakers. It can't just be ethicists. It really needs to be the multiple individuals and multiple stakeholders to come up with a solution that seems to make sense.
And the role of government is being this balance for all of the various different innovations that are out there. And I think that we do need to have some sort of oversight function to help steer humanity in a particular direction that's beneficial for all.
And so there's an incredibly important role for an entity like GAO to provide a form of external oversight to promote good internal governance.
To find out more about our work across science and technology issues, visit us at gao.gov.